to the wrist extension isometric exercise. When we extend our wrist, we're bringing our fingers back. So what we're going to do is with our unaffected hand, place it on top of our fingers and push against our hand to try and extend our wrist. Relax. Push for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and relax. And you want to do that for about 10 times and then 3 times a day for the best results.